Classes will resume at a local school tomorrow for the first time since a chemical fueled fire. School has been canceled at the Keith Middle School since Monday night's fire. We told you about it while it was happening as breaking news. Only a small section of the science prep room sustained damage. Crews have spent the last few days cleaning up and ventilating the building.
New at 11.